update just dropped here in Dealership Tycoon, guys, and today we're gonna be going over it. We got a brand new Bugatti Chiron Supersport 300 plus, guys, or it's called the Royale Cheetah RS 350 plus in here. And then we also got the Falcon Stallion GS 900 or the Ford Mustang GT500, you guys. Now let's go ahead and get in here, but first let's go ahead and read what this update has to do with it. Now before we hop onto this, guys, let's see what this update has for us. Pop-up headlights on select cars. Nice, that's pretty cool. Added a color palette in the car customization menu where you can save up to 30 colors. That's cool. New private server commands. Private server owners can now freeze time and also change the numbers of laps in each race. That's so cool. New body kits for the Osaka GS. Okay, we got body kits now. That's insane. New plot selection UI. So we got new UIs, many bugs, fixes, and more. Let's go ahead and play. I'm super excited for this. Oh, look at this. We got new plots, bro. That's cool. Whoa, this is insane. So it tells us who's in each plot. Let's go ahead and get a plot 15. Whoa, look at this. What? That's cool, guys. This is cool. All right, let's check this out right here, guys. Let's see what we got. Let's go to the store. And we got two new cars in here. Let's check out the GT500 first. Ooh, here it is. You guys can see we got the GT500, and it goes up to 194 miles an hour. We're going to go ahead and buy for $215,000. But yo, check this out. For $16.4 million, this is insane. This is the brand new Royale Cheetah RS. Let's go ahead and buy it. It goes 328 miles an hour, and I'm guessing once it's fully upgraded, guys, it's gonna go over 350, since the name Cheetah RS 350 plus. Let's go ahead and buy it for $16.4 million. This is gonna be really stupid expensive, but why not? All right, as much as, you know, I want to get into Bugatti already, guys, I really want to see and check out this Mustang GT500. You guys can see how beautiful it is, and I'm actually playing on a controller too, guys, so it's a little bit more fun. But let's go check this out on a race. Let's go see if this is actually like pretty good on a race, and let's upgrade it too, why not? Okay, so this is fully base engine right here. There's no mods on this, guys. Let's see what we get. Look at this, we're already going full speed. 9.75, not bad. Let's go ahead and slap some upgrades on this, and let's see if we can do a little bit better. Here we go, 170k, not bad. Supercharger, here we go, 120k. We got pro transmission, not bad. Pro brakes, let's do that. Drivetrain, all-wheel drive, let's go. Tires, race tires, there we go. All right, we're finally fully maxed out. You guys can see our acceleration is now 1.37, 0 to 60, and our full top speed is 232. That's insane. Let's see if we get something faster than 9.75. Whoa, okay. And check out the interior in this car. It looks exactly like the real car. But let's see, guys. It already sounds faster. Whoa! Yo, this is cool. And look how nice it looks, guys. Here we go. Boom. Let's see what our new time is. 7.31. Not bad. Not bad. Oh, look at this. Yeah, look at this. This is good at taking out people at car meets. I mean, showing it at people at car meets. He says, sheesh, my guy cooking. I'm gonna say, wait till I slap on the drift tires. All right, let's go ahead and slap on the drift tires. Let's give this guy a show. All right, let's go ahead and put the drift tires in here. There we go. I haven't tried the drift tires in here yet, so let's go ahead and try it out now. Oh, whoa, whoa, look at this. Whoa. This is insane. Okay, let's go ahead and drift right here. Yeah, look at that. Oh my gosh. Okay, he can't even believe it himself, guys, but let's go ahead and drift right here. Ooh, ooh, drift legend. Yeah. Look at this. This is actually pretty fun, guys. He said, I'm mid at this game. This guy is just so hilarious. He's just talking to me right now as I'm showing him a drift show. Oh, no, the server shut down. I was going to show him my car. No, I'm sad. All right, let's check out the body kits on this one first. This is one of the first cars that actually has a body kit, which is weird. It says the Osaka GS. Let's see here. Oh, here we go. So if we go over here, and we go all the way down to, ooh, look at this, license plate sticker. Nice. Ooh, we got these customs in here. Let me go ahead and slap mine on. And then let me go ahead and put underglow smoke tires. Where is the, where's the thing at? Here we go. We got skins. Here we go. Underglow smoke tires. Where's the appearance? It should be right here, no? Unless it's for the older one, guys. Let's see here. It's for the Osaka GS. Okay, I think it is for this one. Body kits. Okay, wide body kit. Boom. Whoa, look at that. $10,000. Let's go ahead and slap it on. Let's check it out. Whoa, look at this. This is sick. Okay. It kind of looks almost just like the Nismo, but with a darker hood. Look at this. Look at that. Boom. Dude, this is nice. I kind of like the Nismo still better a little bit, just because it looks a lot cleaner than this body kit. The body kit looks pretty cool. It's like a Liberty Walk body kit in a way. But at the same time, guys, I like the Nismo a little bit better. This one's kind of cool. All right, here we go. The moment of truth, guys. The Bugatti Chiron Super Sport 300 Plus. This is amazing. Look at the way this car looks. It's just fast. I love the wing on this. It just makes us feel like we're going like 4,000 miles an hour. The handling on this thing is insane. Like, I can't like emphasize how well we stick to the road. I gotta try this at the circuit race, guys, and then upgrade it. All right, guys, so this is the first run of the Bugatti Chiron Super Sport. Let's see what time we get. And we are running this stock, guys. Look at this. We're really ripping through the whole entire circuit track, guys. We are crashing a little bit, but you know what? It's still going to finish under a minute, guys. That's what it's looking like. Oh, I might be wrong here. Here we go. 61, 62 seconds. Not bad. That wasn't my best run, but not bad. Here we go. Let's run this again. This time I'm going to use a controller. Maybe I can do a lot better. Oh my gosh. The 300 Super Sport Plus, guys, is just insane on the road. We're literally 45 seconds in the race and we're literally almost done. What? Okay, come on. Let's go. Let's see if we can get under a minute and then we can go ahead and upgrade this, guys. Here we go. We got a minute. 60 seconds. You know what? Not bad. Not bad. And we got a best lap of 31 seconds. Now let's fully upgrade this and let's see what this bad boy can really do. I'm gonna say, I'm gonna upgrade it. I think this is the same guy who is literally in the same server as me right now. But let's go ahead and upgrade our car. And let's see what we can get here, guys. Upgrade the engine. It's going to be $225,000. And that's going to bring our speed up to 393 miles an hour. What? I think it was going to be like 350 plus. But I didn't think it was going to be close to 400. That's nice. We got to take that to the highway race, guys. And we also got the supercharger here. Let's go ahead and buy it. Wait, let's go ahead and get the pro transmission. The race brakes. Drive transmission all-wheel drive, we'll leave it as that, and race tires. Let's go, baby. Now let's go ahead and see if we can do a lot better. All right, definitely feels a lot smoother, but I feel like it doesn't really change much, guys. I mean, I'm still kind of crashing into the walls, probably because I ain't got no skills today. But we're 40 seconds and it seems like we are a lot faster than we were before. Oh my gosh, bro, we almost like died right now and we're about to cross the finish line. Oh, look at this. Oh, we got a 55 seconds, bro. We weren't even trying. And we got a 28 best lap. What? That's got to be insane. That's pretty good right there. Now, I don't know if this is better than the Bolide. We could try it out on a different video, guys. But I want to really test it out. This is literally like the Bolide's arch nemesis. I mean, it is the same exact car manufactured. But everybody's always either Team Bolide or Team 300 Super Sport Plus. I absolutely love this car just because it looks different from most of the Bugattis, guys. You can see that we got those shotgun exhausts in the bottom. That looks pretty amazing. And you guys can see the wing is a little bit different. And we got this like stripe going down the whole entire car. Oh, here we go. Finishing under, 57 seconds. Not bad. All right. Not bad at all, guys. The Bugatti Chiron Super Sport, super fun. I gotta say that. And you guys see how amazing it looks. This looks absolutely cool. And you guys already know that I am definitely going to be racing this against the Bugatti Bolide. And if you guys want to see that in a different video, let me know in the comments down below. But first, actually, before we go, let's test this out. Let's test out the top speed of the Bugatti Chiron Super Sport Plus. Let's go to the highway race. All right, here we go. The goal is to hit the top speed, guys. And that's up to 398 miles an hour. Can we do it? Let's find out. Here we go, guys. We're climbing up this hill. Oh my goodness. I don't even feel like we're going fast, but we're going so fast right now. Going over 300, 200 miles an hour. Almost up there at 300, guys. But we need to hit 398. And I think this is the area right here after this turn. Here we go. Here we go. Let's go, guys. 340, 357. Let's go. 370. No, we didn't get it. Oh, we could have got it right here. But I don't think we have enough time, guys. And boom, 330, man. Wow, that's insane. We could have went faster. But let's see if we could probably do it around that last bend, guys. I don't think that one was a pretty good one. Let's do that again. All right, looks like we're racing against a Koenigsegg CC850. And just like that, we're going to take off. You know what? I haven't seen the interior of this. Looks absolutely beautiful. Oh my gosh, I feel like, oh, look at this. This is amazing. The interior of this vehicle looks really, really nice. They did a great job of making the interior in here. Look at this, guys. Oh my gosh, we're going 250 miles an hour, but we cannot. Oh, here we go. Come on. Here's a bend. We're just gonna let go of the gas instead of braking. This last bend after this speed off right here. Look at this, 300. Come on, come on, 340. Okay, here we go, here we go, here we go. After this, there we go. I think we're fast enough to go full speed. 260, 280. Come on, no! We went slower that time, bro. We went slower. The biggest issue with this game, guys, is there's no like straight highways that we can really do this. I mean, there's only like a couple, but at the same time, yeah, it's like super difficult to go top speed. Unless maybe we can go up here. Let's do that. Let's try it out real quick. Let's go here. I'm guessing this is like Pike's Peak right here. This is the famous Pike's Peak, I'm guessing. Here we go. Make this turn into this road. Don't hit anything. Oh, this isn't even a highway, my bros. I thought this was a highway. Here we go. Come on. 355. I think we got it. We got it. We got it. We got it. Yeah, we kind of got it, guys. I mean, we made it to the pier. Oh, look at this. Oh, that's a good ramp right there, actually. That's a good way. Here we go. Here we go. 300. Come on. Ah, there's people on the road. Move. Come on. Here we go. Ah, okay. You know, that's fine.